unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route.
Get and cook. Good job, cook. Cup.
Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A cedar cat.
Concentrate. Sorry. Let's concentrate on our game here. Start out. Yapping of our coffee dose. Fine. I think there's people behind us. We need to look up front. Here they are. Leon is here.
You're only making it harder on
The open slaughterhouse, you know where that is? In the basement right now.
School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men identified as 43-year-old Packet Wayford and his 24.
This gas station. Station, we go here and then here and then go here. You went this way. You dare to get any bones? Oh, you got hurt. You got hurt somewhere. Ah, you gonna do the toolbox in front of me?
Hitch,
Then I go back, you're gonna freak out, right? I got your boy. And your girl too. It's only one, two of you left. You wanna play? You wanna play, Anna? I almost got you there. Chasing Anna, I don't know where Connor is. Get him, Cook. On me, Bob exit, she's welling. She's down there, Sissy. In cap. I got her, GG.